these guys.
Was anyone even in there?
There was. They ain't anymore.
That's messed up, man.
Wait.
Jeez!
My soldiers. Where the hell did that come from?
Great. I'm coming too.
Still looking. So far, I got nothing.
Not okay with this detail, man. Searching through dead bodies when we know ain't no one survived. Shit's gonna give me nightmares.
Nothing moving over here, man.
Yeah, I'm also clear.
What a mess. No one could have survived those crashes.
Don't count these guys out. If any of them did live, they're gonna be hella pissed off.
Searching for survivors.
Let's keep looking. If anyone's still breathing, Herzog's gonna want to have a nice little chat with them.
Yeah, the beaches and stuff are cool, but there's no horses. Shit, even Afghanistan had horses.
No one ever said you had to like it.
Survivors. You may have survivors.
Some of you have got to be alive.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact!
Joey Weaver. Walker. What the hell are you doing?
Thank you.
big ones. That was rough. Seen too many innocent people die in my lifetime.
Just keep a lookout. We gotta make sure they're all dead. This is a big place. Anyone could hit themselves. Come on.
Mayday. Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
Chat with him. I told my old lady I'd call her tonight, but I can't get any reception out here.
Could be worse. You could be me listening to you complain.
I don't see anything walking away from these wrecks. They're all definitely dead.
Don't count these guys out. If any of them did live, they're gonna be hella pissed off. What was that noise? Huh. Strange. I'm going to see what's up.
Cool, let's go.
Something doesn't feel right. Keep looking. Nothing here. I'm moving to another sector. Thank you.
gotta do the cleanup detail. I mean, even if someone survives that shit, which there's no way they did, I'm pretty sure they ain't gonna last.
Stay alert. I don't wanna be
the guy
that misses a survivor.
No sign of survivors so far.
We got some cool shit on this island. Bet they never saw our defenses coming.
We don't have enough people to search an area this big.
What the hell happened here? It's like this place was abandoned.
I'll be goddamn amazed if we find anyone alive after that. What a mess.
Well, we better make damn sure. No Stone will have our asses if he finds out someone survived and we missed him.
Ah, shit! We don't have the numbers to search an area this big.
This is the testing ground I heard about. What the hell are they testing?
No sign of survivors here.
We have to sweep this whole area to death out here.
Keep searching.
Get!
I got him!
Got a ghost in the area. I need eyes on him.
You ever think this is how your life would go? Never mind. Don't answer that.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
The cave, so we call it. Get in.
What is this place? You boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man?
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago overall went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, the choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. Mm. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, can I see our wounded?
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
You ever think we'd end up here?
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
But you ever see this coming?
Did you hear? Ballard has a cure.
At this point, I won't believe anything until I see it with my own eyes.
Fine, but allow yourself a little relief. Soon it'll be time to think about the future, and we're gonna need you.
You ready for your personal tour of Erewhon?
Just don't forget to swing by the gift shop.
Never.
Bang, bang!
Now, the naval station closed down years ago. Who are these kids?
The birds and the bees, Nomad. We've got three generations living on this island. If I can be blunt, I don't like you soldiers being here. It puts these kids at risk. But my old man bleeds red, white, and blue, so we'll never turn our backs on you. I can sort you out if you need any gear or supplies. You and your troops can bivouac over there. If you really get to feel froggy, you can talk to Sergeant Rowan Brown. He used to be Kiwi SAS. He likes scouting around the island for those elite troops. They call themselves wolves. Rowan likes picking fights with them. And over in our war room, we're working on our own logistics. You can usually find Mads in there. There's a Skeltic engineer, Jericho, hanging around. She's worried about something big on another island. You might need to bring some friends with you on that picnic. So like I said, we will never turn our backs on you, but you better not do anything to put this community in danger.
Oh, I think you've got a hunch it's already in danger. But don't worry. I'll do my best to keep all of you safe.
Let's hope it's enough.
Future, you ready for this fight? Y'all need to decide. Sentinel attacked us.
What's the best way to customize my weapons around here?
Well, let's see. You're probably going to want a new scope, a couple of rail attachments, some bigger magazines, maybe even a new suppressor.
Huh. You know your stuff.
When we came out here, we were planning to survive.
Do you have anything you could sell me?
I don't have much, but you can take a look. I'll sell you what I can. If you need something I don't have, you can rummage through any military crates you stumble across. The more Sentinel Corp guns guarding them, the more likely you'll be interested in what they're keeping inside.
I like the way you think.
I'm glad we agree. Now we start convincing the others.
I got whatever you're looking for.
You ever see this coming?
You ever think we'd end up here?
Oh. Hey. Who are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. But Weaver... Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. With the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry.
I'll come back with some help.
Go.
How's it going?
I'm good. But listen, I need to show you something. Over there on the table. Recognize him?
Yeah, his name is Victor Kost. He's old school Black Ops.
My guess is he's here with the CIA.
Well, if he's a mole, then he might be able to help us.
From what I can tell, his location is somewhere near the channels. You might want to start by looking there.
All right, I'll head over and see what I can dig up. This was a good find.
Glad I can help, even if I am all dinged up.